bitches have it belied. It's way back when, way back when my mama's told her I'm clean, but that wasn't honest. Yeah, I'm so full of crap with the promises. Oh, why she act like a goddess? She no better nursing the chills with a big fat stolen purse full of pills that she took from a patient's emaciated with no work, and the bills kept piling off. So my dad stepped in, took her to detox and checked her in. I went back to Rhode Island, I had had it, have it festering. Each and every minute buzzed, I had to get my fix on. I was doing some things that I can't repeat. My girl was sucking dick for drugs. I cracked the car up, fled the scene, bought another whip and crashed again. Cocaine value, kingpins, hit you name it. Seems like way back when I. Cause what's inside, dude?